Hey, Sean.
Hi.
First flight.
We're leaving for Madagascar.
Someone's there.
Just a symbol.
Like, people are going to
a Catholic church.
Bonjour.
We just got back from the Jesus film showing.
The first
number one. And about 100 kids prayed the prayer of acceptance of Christ.
Nah, I think it was 12 adults said they were going to do the follow-up with Patrice, who is one of the pastors here.
They all took Bible study packets and said that they would come back to the church. Culbertson, everyone.
And what are we, who are we greeting?
Windward Church of the Nazarene.
Ah, Jerry and Polly, right?
Polly, yeah.
Good morning. So we're having a great time, and God is doing good things, getting ready to do better things. And I'm eager to share with you, Jerry, the things that God's been doing in my life. God bless.
Yeah.
Jesus, take me now.
Madagascar 2013.
Sorry, yet. Hello.
Hi. We just rode mopeds through the middle of nowhere.
My first time on two wheels on a motor.
That was like BMX moped style.
It was so scary.
It was not scary.
Okay, it was. The roads, once you get into the country of Madagascar, are not roads. They are dirt and rock, which scooters don't belong on. And no bueno.
All I have to say is I got a rasta beanie and a beard.
Jesus was on my side though, and I did not fall. I did say thank you for not letting me fall. And then my bike shut off. And then it happened four other times. But we made it.
Hi.
This is take number two. I'm going to bed today. We went to the Street Kids Center today. And Sean and I sponsored a child and I wanted to take him home. Tasha's a hot mess. I don't know what to do with this girl. Oh, it was a good day. Two more days. All of them. We can't communicate because nobody knows how to speak Malagasy here. And our Malagasy team left to go evangelize. So that's what you say. Look at them. Yeah.
alive here.
Jesus is everywhere.
Yes, he is. God is good all the time.
Because what I think I can go get a quote on it from like a Radio Shack or something, and then see how much.
Are you okay?